Yeah, he's not trying to let go of that money at all. He's still begging to come back in. I said it was it's a warning. It's a straight up warning. It's a straight up warning. Temperance and the Lovers. There's balance coming in. An angel is guiding this situation. For real. He ain't gonna get it. He's going to jail. He wants whoever you are, he wants your money. I'm not gonna stop saying it till you hear it and feel it. He wants to look here. How many times he gonna cut and run? Do you hear me? He's gonna take your money and then act like it's his. He's a thief. What's up, spirit? Like I said, he's a thief. Like I said, he's a thief. That's the truth. Your angels is guiding this. If you're seeing this, this is why you're seeing this. It's meant for you. Wow. Wow, spirit. Watch out. He's going to jail. He's going to jail. You wise up. He's going to go to jail. I have a feeling, too, because you're psychic and you have intuitive abilities, you've been saving your receipts. You've been checking your bank account. He going to jail. He getting locked up. They won't let him out. He going to be like this, sitting in jail. Please, master, can I have some more, please? Have some more to eat, please? Yeah. Because he tried to steal your shit. You going to be celebrating. Happy as fuck. Play what? Got him. Got him. Got him, bitch. Got him. So, I feel like you're following your intuition. And I feel like you're playing him, too. He doesn't know that you know that he's trying to take your money. But I feel like you just need to get up out of that situation ASAP. With the Ten of Swords that was on the board and that devil card popping up, no. He's going to kill you for that money if you don't get the fuck away from him. What did I say? He's going to injure you. Wow. Spirit, kick that out, because he wants the big bucks. He might even have life insurance on you.